Ciao a tutti da AC News. Ecco il trailer di Cani di Paglia. Subito dopo le notizie di oggi.
Well, education is a very difficult thing to control, Harry. One thing leads.
Work on her, not me.
No extra charge.
I don't need nothing you.
What's that?
Are you okay?
Hello, 911.
911, what's your emergency?
There are 5 men with guns outside.
What do you think?
It's beautiful.
Must have been great growing up here.
We all trust each other here. We don't even lock our doors.
I saw you in a picture wearing your cheerleading uniform.
I can dig that out of storage for you if you want.
I'd like that.
I'm glad we came.
Fried pickle.
Come on, baby.
No.
Hey, Mrs. Owner.
Charlie, put in a bid for me and my crew to rebuild that roof of yours.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Can you start tomorrow? It's a little early, don't you think?
That's the way we do things around here. You get used to it.
Okay.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
Whoa! That ain't right, man.
That ain't right. I don't know what right is.
They were practically licking my body outside.
I can't just walk out there and accuse them.
You're a coward.
Okay, I'm firing tomorrow. Not only that.
How much they gonna pay us?
Don't worry about it. We're all gonna get what we deserve.
Hey, Charlie, there is something in the Bible I do believe. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's wife.
What happens when thy neighbor's wife covets you?
Education's a very difficult thing to control, Harry. One thing.
There are 5 men with guns outside.
They're not gonna come out, guys. So we have to get in.
If they get in this house, we're dead.
No! No!
He's got some man in him after all. Don't be scared.
This is my house. I will not allow violence against this house.
No! 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 No!
Kate Bosworth e James Marsden interpretano una giovane coppia che da Los Angeles si trasferisce a vivere nella città natale di lei, nel profondo sud. Ben presto si troveranno a dover affrontare l'astio e la violenza della gente del posto. Cane di Paglia è il remake dell'omonimo film del 1971 diretto da Sam Peckinpah e interpretato da Dustin Hoffman. In Italia uscirà il 2 di dicembre. Dennis Quaid e il giovane Zac Efron presto lavoreranno insieme nel nuovo progetto del regista indipendente Ramin Barani. Rimane ancora sconosciuto il titolo del film, ma è certo che racconterà la storia di un contadino, così preso dalla foga di espandere i suoi terreni da perdere di vista moglie e figli. E per oggi è tutto, arrivederci da AC News.